Example, the arrest of Najibullah Zazi, a Denver resident charged in a plot to detonate explosives in New York. He supposedly bought beauty supplies that could be used to make a powerful and unstable explosive, TATP, the same explosive used by terrorists who killed 52 people in the London bombings. I want